question for Paras. How proud is the moment for you as a captain, first of all, for those two catches and then for the win?
I think we'll forget the catches. We've won the match, so that's we're pretty pleased. You know, we've always been trying to, you know, push ourselves to do better. I mean, see, we've been playing against Afghanistan for a very long time, and they are a very good team. We know that. So to beat them, you have to take every chance and, you know, score the amount of runs and, like, back it up by good bowling. So we managed to do all three things today. And it's like, you know, when you do things right, and there are moments in the game. I think those key moments were the ones where, you know, we capitalized and won those key moments. So that's how we have, you know, managed to win the game.
So, Paras, two wins in the maiden major tournament. So, what it means to Nepal and the team for, say, lit next 5 years?
It means a lot. We came, like I said before the tournament, we came here to compete. We have always, as cricketers, we have always tried to win every game that we play for our country. So, it'll obviously give us a great boost moving forward. I think it'll push us to do better, as well as all our youngsters and younger generation coming up and wanting to take cricket. The first time that we have qualified, we managed to win two games. So that in itself is an achievement that, you know, we'll be taking back home. But then now the real journey begins. You know, we just cannot say that we qualified for one World Cup and the story ends there. Now we have to do the homework, start all over again. And it's about time that, you know, we, like, put up the structure right back home. And once, if we have the structure right back home, we'll definitely, you know, produce better results in future as well.
Paras, your coach was here a couple of days back and he said your brand of cricket is that you fight for every ball, you don't let anything go. 140 was perhaps a few runs short, but you showed that if you do fight, you can beat better teams.
Yeah, see, I mean, we put everything that we had on the field. I think everybody contributed very well. The man of the match, who is here, I think he bowled exceptionally well those last two overs in the middle and the first spell. So, yeah, an overall, a great team performance. Everybody contributed. Subhash, Sharad batted well. Gyanendra played well. So, it's like, you know, when you have to beat a good team, you have to play good cricket all around. So, that we managed to do today.
Paras, you took two, you know, very important catches. I mean, was it the pressure that made you play good, or... are you generally a very good
I had to take them. I had no other choice. When you are on the field, me as a batsman, I try and score runs. If I bowl, I try to take wickets, and on the field, I'll try and put my best effort, you know. So then, thankfully, the ball came to me and I managed to hold on to. As long as I hold on to, I'll be more than glad.
Yeah. Paras, Nepal has long been eyeing the ODI status. You think you have done enough things in this tournament to get there?
I think it's something more than me. You should ask the ICC with the globalization of the game. I really cannot comment on as to, like, ODI status and such. Unfortunately, we had this 50-over World Cup qualifier in New Zealand where, you know, but then we didn't do well. There were, you know, certain things that didn't go in our favor, injuries, and, you know, our players didn't play as up to our potential. So, I mean, see, we'll take it, like, slowly. ODI status and says, yeah, of course, we'd want to be an ODI nation for sure. But then it's up to the ICC and the World Cricket League structure that how you move forward. I hope, you know, we can push ourselves, like, try and go out there, perform well in whatever matches that we play and see how it goes and get attention from all the right people, hopefully.
Thank you. Final question in English.
Paras, the boundaries in the last overs, what are you thinking then?
It happens. Like, I mean, I was talking to the bowler. I was pretty close to him. Every ball, I was telling him, like, you know, just stay calm. 24 runs is a lot to get off the last over. But then after a couple of boundaries, maybe you never know. It's cricket. It's not over until it's over, like they say. We are trying to stay calm as possible. And by the time the second last ball, when he got the wicket, we pretty much knew that we had done it. So you have to push, especially with T20, you just never know. So you have to play till, like I said, all 40 overs that you need to play well to win a game.
Paras, you have set another new record here. After 2004 ACC Trophy fifth place playoff, Team Nepal beat for the first time for Afghanistan. So how does it feel that Team Nepal sidelined Afghanistan today?
We have come a couple of times, we have come close, you know, to beating them. Like I said, we are on the uprise. I would say we are improving slowly but steadily. It takes time. You know, cricket is not a game where you just, you know, like wake up overnight and you know you start beating everybody. There's a lot of skill involved, and like the higher level you go, the more skillful you need to be. And we still believe we need to be more skillful. We need to work on our game, whether it's batting, bowling, or fielding. And it feels good to beat them. We've always wanted to. So I mean, to come to a World Cup and beat them, maybe this was the grandest stage where you know where we could have beaten them. We are glad that we have managed to do that. But then, like I said, this is just the beginning.
पारस त्यो एकदमै दुर्लभ जित हो एकदम बधाई छ त्यसको लागि तर इफ यु हेभ टु टेक इन्टु जितमा सबैले प्रशंसै गर्छन् 59 डट बल्स आउट अफ 100 आई मीन 59 डट बल्स ओभरअल इन द इनिङ्स द्याट इज अ म्याटर अफ कन्सर्न
या या सी वी हेभ बिन स्टक अ बिट इभन अगेन्स्ट द बङ्गलादेश गेम वी आर स्टक इन बिट्विन मेबी बिकज वी लुज दोज विकेट्स यु नो दोज ब्याक टु ब्याक विकेट्स द्याट आवर ब्याट्सम्यान आर ट्राइङ टु रिबिल्ड एन्ड वी हेभ फेथ इन आवर लोअर मिडल अर्डर टु फिनिस इट अफ But then the last two games, the finishing wasn't that great. This game, it was okay. We wouldn't say it was the best of finishes, but then we had like a couple of good overs in the end. So I would say we were at least 15 runs short for sure. We wanted around 150, above something above 150 to 160 runs. But still, the way the boys showed their courage and determination on the field, I think that really helped us, you know, to push for the win.
Paras, dressing room ko mahol kasto cha? Over the one?
होइन अवश्य अब हामी जसरी अब भन्यो नि अब को खुसी लाग्छ हामी खुसी छौँ तर पनि अब विश्वास थियो हामीमा जहिले पनि हामी राम्रो गर्न सक्छौँ होइन हराउन सक्छौँ भनेर तर कस्तो भयो भने अब मान्छेहरूले जहिले पनि खेलको पर्फर्मेन्स गर्नुपर्छ कि चाहिएको बेला अब मुखले मात्र राम्रो पेपरमा मात्र राम्रो भएर कहिले पनि हुँदैन हाम्रो खेलाडीहरूमा क्षमता छ राम्रो गर्न सक्ने तर पनि अब एउटा म्याच जित्यो भने धेरै एक्साइटेड हुनु पनि खासै त्यस्तो देख्दिनँ म हाम्रो लक्ष्य भनेको अझ ठुलो छ र अगाडि बढ्दैछौँ अब यस्तै यस्तै खालको जितले हामीलाई अझ प्रोत्साहन गर्नेछ राम्रो गर्नको लागि हामी हाम्रो तर्फबाट सक्दो प्रयास गर्छौँ कि चाहे त्यो अफगानिस्तानसँग खेलौँ या कुनै क्लब लेभल गेम खेलौँ जुनै पनि म्याच खेलौँ हामीले एज प्लेयर्सहरू सबै नेपालको खेलाडीहरू राम्रो प्रदर्शन गरेर आफ्नो देशले जिताउनको लागि
आजको जितको चाहिँ मुख्य आधारहरू के हुन्
सबै त्यही कि मोमेन्ट्सहरू थियो जस्तो सुभाषले राम्रो खेल्यो शरदले पनि सुभाष र शरदको पार्टनरसिप एकदमै राम्रो थियो र मेनली चाहिँ के भयो भने सुरुमा इनिसियल पावर प्लेमा चाहिँ हामीले विकेट लिन सफल भयौँ जुन एकदमै इम्पोर्टेन्ट कुरा हो स्पेसली पावर प्लेमा विकेट लिएपछि कस्तो हुन्छ 2020 अलिकति टिम अलिकति ब्याकवर्ड हुन्छ अलिकति फेरि रिस्टार्ट गर्नुपर्ने हुन्छ र विकेट चाहिँ मन लाग्छ हामीले टाइम चाहिने बेला लिइराख्यौँ र लास्टमा आएर जस्तो अब जितेन्द्रले जुन खालको बलिङ गरेर लास्ट दुई ओभर त्यसले पनि एकदमै भनौँ न हामीलाई ठुलो हेल्प गर्यो म्याच जित्नलाई लक्ष्य अब अझ राम्रो क्रिकेट खेल्दै जाने मैले भने नि अब हाम्रो कन्ट्रोलमा छैन कि हामी के स्टेटस पाउँछौँ या हामी कुन डिभिजनमा छौँ अहिले पनि त्यो क्लियर भइसकेको छैन हामी सबैको लागि तर पनि अब हामी हाम्रो तर्फबाट सक्दो प्रयास गर्छौँ कि अब जे जति अपर्च्युनिटी हाम्रो हातमा आउँछ त्यसको लागि हामी भनौँ न अब निरन्तर रूपमा मिहिनेत गर्नेछौँ र यो साइकल छ यङ टिम छ हाम्रो अझ पनि केही सकिसकेको छैन मेबी अब हामीले अर्को दुई वर्ष या तिन वर्ष चारै वर्ष कुर्नुपर्छ मिहिनेत गर्दैछौँ हेर्दैछौँ आफ्नो तर्फबाट सक्दो प्रयास गर्ने हो कि हामीहरू भनौँ न अब एउटा जुन ओडिआई स्टेटस छ माथिल्लो क्रिकेट खेल्ने जुन एउटा सपना छ हाम्रो र अब 2020 क्वालिफायर पनि हरेक दुई वर्षमा हुनेछ त्यसले गर्दाखेरि अब त्यो सब लक्ष्यहरू लिएर नै हामी अगाडि बढ्नुपर्छ
यो जितेन्द्रलाई क्वेसन हो तपाईँलाई कस्तो फिल भइरहेको छ के भन्नु छ होइन तपाईँको मनमा के कुरा भइरहेको
छ होइन अब अफगानिस्तानसँग जित्नु भनेको अलि जित्नु ठुलो कुरा हो किनभने धेरै दिनदेखि धेरै मतलब सालदेखि हामी हराएको थिएन अब वर्ल्ड कपमा अहिले मुख्य यस्तो स्टेजमा आएर वर्ल्ड कपमा हराउनु भनेको ठुलो कुरा हो र त्यस्तो मतलब के भनौँ खुसी लागिरहेछ कि अब वर्ल्ड कपमा हरायो
पारस दाई मेरो प्रश्न कतिखेर चाहिँ नेपालले जित्छ अब म्याच जित्दैछ जस्तो लाग्यो होइन र जित चाहिँ तपाईँहरू कसलाई समर्पण गर्न चाहनुहुन्छ
सेकेन्ड लास्ट बल सी अब क्रिकेटमा मैले त्यही भने जब एक बलमा 10 रन छ त्यो इम्पोसिबल तर पनि अझ पनि के थियो कि नो बल गयो भने के हुन्छ भन्ने हुन्छ नि त्यो पनि डर थियो तर अनफर्चुनेटली सोमपाल भनौँ न उसले पनि राम्रो बलिङ गर्यो आज र अब यो जित भनेको सम्पूर्ण हाम्रो नेपाली फ्यान्सहरूको लागि हो समर्थकहरूको लागि जहिले पनि उहाँहरूको जहिले पनि इच्छा थियो कि जहिले पनि अफगानिस्तान हराउनुपर्छ है हराउनुपर्छ है भन्ने चाहना थियो पहिला धेरै पहिलादेखि नै र वर्ल्ड कपमा आएर हरायो तर म यही भन्छु कि अब यो एउटा सुरुवात हुनु पऱ्यो अब हामी एउटा नयाँ फेजमा जाँदैछौँ अब जुन दुई वर्षको साइकल थियो हाम्रो यो वर्ल्ड कपसम्म क्वालिफाई गर्ने या पुग्ने त्यो सकिएको छ अब फेरि सुरुदेखि सुरुवात गर्नुपर्छ हामी सबैले र यो जितलाई यो टुर्नामेन्टको जुन सफलता हामीले जति के पोजिटिभ छ त्यसलाई लिएर इम्प्रुभ गर्ने पर्ने क्षेत्र के त्यो लिएर चाहिँ अगाडि बढ्छौँ हामीहरू
लास्ट ओभर चोइस पारस आफै पनि एउटा अप्सन थियो होइन, अनि अनि सोमपाल थियो, बट इजी चोइस थियो होइन सोमपाल आज?
अभियसली म लगभग 3 महिना भइसक्यो मैले मिडियम पेस बलिङै नगरेको होइन, अब आज पनि अब भनौँ न म प्र्याक्टिसहरू पनि खासै त्यस्तो मिडियम पेस बलिङ गरेको थिएँ, तर आज कन्डिसनले गर्दा मेबी अलिकति फेभरेबल थियो, स्पिनर्सहरू राम्रो खेलिरहेको भएर गरे हो, अब म त जति सक्दो अब कन्ट्रिब्युट गर्न खोजिरहेको थिएँ आफ्नो तर्फबाट, अब खासै म भइदिए म सायद आउँथेन होला, सायद बसन्त नै आउँथ्यो होला, किनकि मैले खासै त्यो प्र्याक्टिसै गरेको छैन र प्र्याक्टिस नगरेको कुरा एकैचोटि म्याच मारेर गर्दा खासै त्यति उपलब्धिपूर्ण देख्दिनँ हामीहरू म चाहिँ.
Thank you very much.